But we want to tell our president, we are worried. We had a very fine Uhuru Kenyatta who we voted for. We had a very humble Uhuru Kenyatta whom we voted for in the Rift Valley and Kenya in general. But these days, we have a very temperamental president. We have a president who is always annoyed. We don't know what happened since the handshake. And we are demanding as the people, members of Jubilee, Your Excellency the President, if you want to leave a legacy in this country, your legacy is with the people who voted for you. Your legacy is with your working with the Deputy President, William Ruto. Your legacy is with the people who believed in you when others called you names.
Now we are shocked that the President is telling us the only institution he has faith in to fight corruption is DCI. Who is his errand boy? Nobody vetted Kinoti. He never went through parliament. How do you leave an independent institution vetted and given resources to fight corruption and you tell us, all of us, to go to Karura Forest? His Excellency the President, if you have a lot of faith in Kinoti, appoint him to EACC and allow the independent institution given the powers to fight corruption to carry out its responsibility. You are not going to direct us to your errand boy. We have no idea what you agreed with Kinoti when you appointed him as the director of DCI. We will not allow you to use one individual in the name of Kinoti and another one in the name of director of public prosecution to weaponize the fight against corruption to deny development programs in our region. We want to ask His Excellency the President, can you be faithful to the Constitution of this Republic? Don't direct us to your errant boy in the name of DCI. We now know better about the work of DCI. You are now working with Raila Odinga, a person who committed treasonable act in swearing himself to be a president in this republic. I have never understood how the president can tell us that my brother Raila Odinga, when the fellow has not denounced the oath that he purportedly took in Uhuru Park, masquerading to be the people's president. Now we go to awkward, you put us in awkward positions. Every other time, Raila's people are telling us we have a Uhuru Kenyatta, the president, and we have another president in the name of Raila Odinga. Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya, why must you take us into this awkward situation? And we want to tell you, the Kalenjins have supported you more than any other community. When your own community did not believe in you in 2002, we believed in you and we voted for you. So, Rais Uhuru Kenyatta, you don't have to bastardize every project in the Rift Valley region because you have a problem with William Ruto. You don't have to take us through the pains of harassing every civil servant in the name of fighting corruption using this, you know, DCI. Can you talk to us openly? And I think other leaders have spoken on this matter. If Uhuru Kenyatta, you are still interested in another position past 2022, tell us. We have worked with you, you know, since 2002. We can listen to you. If you don't want to go home, you still want another position, tell us. Then we can be able to discuss and negotiate. You don't have to kill all of us.
Kuanzia Raila Muganga Odinga afike kwa chama ya Jubilee, tumekuwa na shida na tumekuwa na fitina na tumekuwa na uganga. Na sisi tunasema hivi, nataka tuombe rais wetu. Mimi nilikuambia rais, wakati mulifanya handshake na huyu mganga, ungetafuta bishops na mapasta wa muombe asikupatie dawa hiyo yake, na mimi naona hiyo dawa umekula ndio umepotea barabara. Na mimi nataka niseme kwa ufupi sana ya kwamba sisi tukiwa viongozi wa bonde la ufa na tukiwa na wananchi wetu, sisi ni watu, tukisema maneno mchana tutatenda hivyo kesho. ulituomba kura 202 tulikupigia. Ulituomba kura 2013 tukakupigia. Ukatuomba kura 2017 mara mbili tukakupigia. Sisi tunataka tukuulize, tulikukosea wapi? Ndio unaenda unatupangia maneno usiku na huyo mganga? Hiyo ndio swali tunauliza. Na nikauliza ya kwamba kama William Ruto aliukosea, sisi tuko hapa kama viongozi wa Bonde la Ufa, utuite na utuulize. Lakini William Ruto hako na kura moja, uwezi ukadulumu wa Kalenjin ama uwezi ukadulumu watu wa Bonde la Ufa kwa sababu ya William Ruto. Haki yao ni lazima wapate, walikupigia kura, huyu mganga akukupigia. Na hiyo hatuwezi simama, tutasema usiku, mchana, kesho, kesho kutwa, mwaka ujao, mwaka inayokuja, kwa sababu sisi tulikufanyia tukijua ya kwamba tunaongea kama viongozi. Na kama unataka kuleta huyu mganga, sisi hatuna shida. Utuambie pia sisi tukupatie ujuzi finye tunaweza kazi wote. Unaanga